Was Looper dangerous?
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
Your part, Crawl. I'd almost jump into the water if the major creepy crawling feeling go away.
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
Oh, little fuzzy. Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Maybe we need to accept that not everything can be explained. The galaxy's a weird place. Just gotta go with the flow.
Getting lost in a deadly cave is your idea of going with the flow?
We aren't lost, little fuzzy. At least, not in this version. We're recovering what other versions of us have already found. Isn't it exciting? If you want to stop Raker, right, Router? This is the only way.
Drax really did seem to care about the Nova kid, didn't he? Always wanting us to do right by her. Even when it was clearly a bad idea.
Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
You're gonna help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lies.
Here goes Scott! Watch out, everybody!
Thanks.
You don't usually make it. The Kotati mentioned the faces in the dark before, but I always thought it was metaphorical.
Bug Lady is absolutely bonkers. Of course I'm angry. I'm wet, wandering around a cave that's falling apart, looking for Flark knows what!
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Flarkin, I'm going in.
No! You mustn't!
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you! Something bad is about to happen!
Oh, that's it! I'm going in!
Okay.
Blow up this statue, save Drax, and get out of here!
Yes, but...
Time to start trusting our instincts, Quill. Bug Lady said the face is keeping us from helping Drax, so we gotta destroy it!
Little Fuzzy, don't do whatever it is you're about to do!
No! I'm done with all the riddles!
Don't do whatever you already did!
Let's just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
What if the whole place collapses?
Then at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore!
Not helping!
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
Little Fuzzy's in a mood. We're probably gonna die.
Dinky or
Rocket, don't!
Rocket! I guess I can say this a lot.